Get ready. Lightning is about
to... I'm gonna make this wrist...
I still can't...
I am ready to roll.
Come on. Let's get racing's
ready to roll.
Please, please, save
I'll win.
No
I'm
question.
So excited. This is... Well...
Ciao.
That's right. Get your...
My name's not Swift.
I'm gonna make this wrist look good.
Time to see a real winner race.
I'm here. You're here.
Come on. Is it time
to race? Y'all have good insurance.
But this is gonna be good.
You all better...
It's me. Just let me
please,
do what I
please.
Can.
Please.
I can do this.
Let's move out.
All right.
Former and...
You haven't seen Fast...
Name's Bobby Swift.
Hey, check it out, man. I'm here.
Well, racing's a little
good
like...
Good choice. I'm a precisional instrument of speed and aerobatics.
Dadgum, looks like we're in for a stormy day here at Old Heartland Motor Speedway, the site of today's eagerly anticipated event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing. Without much racing experience, I bet this car's just hoping to finish in one piece.
careful slide.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about Mater, that unconventional racer from Radiator Springs. Now, he'd be the first to tell you he fell well short of expectations today, but I'm guessing he'll get back on track soon. I am ready to roll.
Welcome back to Thunder Hollow. The setting for tonight's event, which I got a feeling you're going to be talking about tomorrow. Okay, sounds like we're seconds away from the start of this epic battle race. The weapons are in place. That means the madness is about to begin. Well, this car's probably not who you should go to with a question about weapons. Things are really getting physical now.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's try this again.
You call that racing?
Wait, am I going the wrong way? Just what I need. Let's try this again.
I should. Rockets are in the air.
I'm visualizing that I'm actually moving.
Even trying.
That's a solid hit right there.
Sweet.
Rockets are in the air.
Not my best moment. Now we're talking. I can still win this.
Man, things are getting explosive out there.
Whoa, nice one, Smoke. Strong? Oh, you are really asking for it.
What?
Are you not feeling well, or is it lack of sleep?
Minor setback.
I now have a 5% higher chance. I think you should consider fourth.
Lap bombs on the track.
Wasn't me. Sweet.
My tires were not too bad.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell. Let's try
try this again.
Oh. I admit, it's not what I was hoping for.
Let's get drift through the turn. Capital rocket.
Okay, I just gotta change things up.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. This just in, Lightning McQueen, still a loser. He just dropped his second of what promises to be a string of humiliating races. Miss Fritter.
I still can't believe I
get your eye, friend. Call
ready
me
to
Junior.
Roll.
Today's
Chick. Rick Yardley. Pleasure to meet you.
My name's not Swift.
Last
they say I'm.
Cool.
Time to get racing. Come on.
The sun just set on another gorgeous day here at the Arizona Speedway. And now, everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season. All right, everybody, get ready, because we're looking at a takedown challenge. Hey, there's no holding back in these things. Cars just knocking other cars out as fast as they can. Here's somebody who has almost no experience with weapons.
Keep your distance!
Second rocket's locked onto somebody.
So long, everybody!
Push ahead, careful,
crash
Friday.
of rocket shots.
Not out.
I got a good mind to use this.
Hicks. I want to talk about legendary racer Junior Moon. This guy came out of nowhere today to crush the competition in what you would have to call a career-defining win. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
It's exactly as I predicted. Really, it was the only conceivable outcome with those racers on that surface and under those conditions.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Get me out for me.
I'm so excited.
That's
here.
Right.
Thank God.
It's time I race these roots.
So,
time to see
I've trained the best.
Race. Make way.
My friends
all right.
Call.
Just let me do
Come
it.
Come on. We're going to have
Check it
a,
out,
you
man.
All better be
I'm
ready
here.
Because it's Ritter time.
Please. Please.
I'll win. Them. I like racing.
We're going to have ourselves a real good time.
Sure.
I've calculated.
It's me.
Does anybody
Let's go.
Want an autograph?
Well, racing's a little like being in a
That's car. Right. Hey,
Name's Bobby Sweet.
You haven't seen fast until you've seen me.
Welcome, everybody, to Thomasville Speedway. You know, this is one of the prettiest settings in racing. Whether you're a dedicated or a casual fan, you're in for a real treat today. Jumps and flip. This one is underway.
I think I got you.
Nice job.
Whoa.
here.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. You know Guido, right? Fastest kitty in the pits. It was a tough day on the track for him.
Let's get racing already.
I am ready to roll.
I can't believe I get to do this.
Well, folks, we're rapidly approaching Lightning McQueen's historic race with Jackson Storm. And you can bet that old Kachow's shaking in his light years, considering that...
Not so fast!
He's not so fast. Never has been.
Oh, yeah! Here I come!
My trophy! Who are you? And what are you doing on my set? Security?
Fritter's the name! And me and the Crazy Eights have some unfinished business with old Lightning McQueen. Because I may be a huge fan.
Oh, I'd say.
But I want a shot at him, so set it up!
As much as I would personally love to see that, unfortunately we've got sponsors and station managers
who... You listen here. Somebody's gonna get messed up. And if it ain't my boy Lightning Bolt, it's gonna be you. Take your pick.
Folks, for a showdown between Lightning McQueen and,
You hear that, Muddy Britches? You got yourself a date with Miss Riddle.
Coming to you live from Thunder Hollow. Now, this is an out-of-the-way place that, at least for tonight, is the jewel.
Hey,
I'm the diva of demolition. Scared yet? It's just you and me. You're about to become an unsightly skid mark on my undercarriage.
Oh, that car's too pretty. Smash it! Get him, boys!
Oh, yeah, just what I need.
Get on the track. You call that racing? racing.
You know this is the
Shredder. That was just me.
Get him, boy. That ain't right. Check it again.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. What more can you say about Miss Fritter? Me, tons. She didn't win today, but don't let that fool you. She's a talented racer with a very bright future. Now to our special...
We're gonna make this race.
We're gonna have ourselves a real good time.
Good choice.
You all better be ready. Because it's Fritter time!
Warm me up that trick, because I'm revving.
Hope y'all have good insurance!
Hey there, folks. We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an evening for all you racing fans.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the...
love that rapid fire.
Looks like this battle race has been decided once and for all.
I'm up real.
Look at me. I'm looking one way, you're on the other.
Those tracking rockets have locked onto somebody.
Here and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
I'm gonna talk about Arvy.
He was right in there today from start to finish. Get ready!
I can't believe I got it.
I like racing.
It's me.
Let's go.
Hope y'all have good insurance.
Good job here.
I'm so excited.
That's right.
Thank God.
About time I race these.
I am ready to roll.
Today's
Ka-chicka, ka-chicka.
I am ready to roll.
Well, racing is a little like being an attorney. Always expect the unexpected.
Welcome to Radiator Springs on this gorgeous winter day. And I got to tell you, folks, it's cold out here, but we're still fired up for today's big event. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. Looks like we got a rookie stunt driver on the track.
Off.
Hey, y'all like that grip.
Whew, here's to second chances. I'm not even gonna ask. Did I doze off? Now that's just irresponsible. Rear view mirrors make this so much easier. I'd like this stricken from the record. Yep, not my finest moment.
Giving it all they got out there.
Not even gonna ask.
Somebody's definitely going the wrong way here.
sing and drink like you.
Driving fast. Check on that. If only Doc could...
Wow, this is a great acceleration.
Steady, steady.
Woo!
Oh, I love this!
Main squeeze, Sally.
Today, well, it was not her lucky day. But sometimes you win and sometimes you lose.
Ready to
still
roll.
Can't believe good I choice. Get to do this.
My name's not Swift.
I'm so excited.
I want to make this racetrack look good.